glass medium is something that is so interesting because you can paint with paint. So you can paint with oil, you can paint with enamels on this glass and then fire it to about 1450 degrees. The possibilities are endless when you work with glass. My twin sister, Dreamer Marino, she made these beautiful wind chimes. So one day I asked her to show me how to make them. And I started by just making a few wind chimes, which that's all she ever made before. And I started making different things out of glass. I just love that medium to work with. So I make wind chimes, solar lit wind chimes, soap dishes. I take antlers, deer antlers that they've dropped in the forest. Of course, that's where I am, in the forest. And I take the antlers, drill holes in them and make wind chimes. And I also make all kinds of ornaments at Christmas. I work in my glass studio, my husband says, sometimes 8 to 10 hours a day. So recently, I have placed some of my glass in two shops. One is the Folk Art Center, and one is Simply Kentucky off Lemmingsburg Road. I like the fact that when you're working with glass, you can do any color you want. You can add colors to colors. You can add tiny pieces of frit to what you're working. You can add paint to what you're working with. You can cut it in all kinds of shapes. It's endless what you can do with glass.